Hey everybody, it's me doing the two-step shuffle. So first you're going to start your feet off like this, or you can do it like this, but I like doing it like this. So you start your feet off like this, make a T, and then you're going to, first move is going to be move this foot forward, slide it forward around here, and then this one up. So you go, do it again, you go forward, up. I'll do it quicker. Up. So you do it, let's say start off, you go up. Okay, second move. So when you like this, come down, you gotta make a T again. So I'll go right here. So make a T. You go up and down. Up and down. Just gonna do that. So it's quite easy, you just gonna make a T, move this forward, and that up. So you go up and back down. So to go back down, you could go back that way. This foot here, it's gonna move, you know, make sure you see more. Gonna move that way. So you can go back down like that, make a T. So that's how you do the shuffle. And I'll do a bit quicker for you. So you can go,